In this video, we're going to explain how you can set the system up for your optimal personal fit. Take only the shoulder rest, loosen the sliders, and adjust them until they comfortably rest on your body. Tighten the sliders slightly so they stay in place. Don't forget that the tilt of the sliders can be adjusted too. Your shoulder rest should be able to sit on your body mostly without having to hold it. The cushions and the lamellas on the grip hood are designed to be skin friendly. Looser fluffy clothing like this is not recommended because our cushions have a gecko grip effect. As you've already noticed, you can change the position of the sliders. Putting the sliders as close together as possible gives you more flexibility, movement, and freedom with your instrument. This position is often chosen by Venezia chin rest players. Going to the other extreme, you can also move the sliders as far apart as possible. This creates more stability. Everything in between depends on what feels comfortable to you and your needs. It can and should be adjusted intuitively. Once you've found your ideal position, you can fasten it with a key or tighten it by turning the slider clockwise with your hand. Now you can also adjust the angle of the shoulder rest with the knob. Your Dolfinos rest system can be adjusted up to a 45-degree angle. If you go past 45 degrees, you'll hear a security click. Don't worry, you can just turn the knob all the way back, take off your shoulder rest, and reattach it again. Once you've found your optimal shoulder rest position, you can adjust the height of your chin rest as you see fit. We like to say that our chin rests are like shells for your chin. You shouldn't have to press down or squeeze the instrument, but it's more like grabbing and steering the rest with your chin. You should be able to move your head freely, which leads to more effortless playing. Here is our Vienna chin rest. It is our universal chin rest and works for most violinists and violists. The Venezia chin rest works well for players with shorter necks. And here is our Berlin chin rest. This one gives an extra hold and is therefore often chosen by violists.